When I first started taking pictures of Kara, I was using heavy Canon DSLR cameras with heavy Canon lenses and a Godox 360 mounted right on the camera hot shoe. It was like a hotel wedding photographer setup, and it was just so heavy my shoulders started hurting for an entire year before I switched over to Sony mirrorless. Yeah, I know, I could have used a monopod to support the weight, but they're just awkward and annoying, and they take time to set up, and I want to be able to just grab and shoot anywhere, anytime, like a soldier in the battlefield. I like the mobility of just having a camera in my hand ready to go. My only modifier back then was the little frosted reflector dish that came with the Godox AD360. It diffused the light enough for me, but boy is that 360 powerful. It can throw a lot of light quite a distance, even with telephoto shots and bright sunlight on a beach. The Canon cameras are big and heavy duty enough to be able to hold the heavy 360 on the hot shoe, but it was a big, heavy, awkward setup. And then I had my camera bag, which dug into my shoulders even more with the weight of all those lenses and flash batteries. Man, my shoulders hurt so badly. So I switched over to Sony mirrorless cameras, which are much smaller and lighter, and the sensors are actually considerably bigger too, so everything worked out great for me. I like Canon cameras, but for me personally, they were just too heavy for all the times I go hiking in the middle of Death Valley or a jungle somewhere, or other exotic locations. Over time, I started using other light modifiers too, so be sure to check out my next few videos where I get into that, plus what it's like shooting with Sony. If you like my videos, be sure to subscribe.